Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the charging board on the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2019 10.1 T510 T515 models. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the tablet and remove the LCD screen from the front. To remove the screen, it needs to heat gently around the screen edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the tablet heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hair dryer. Once you feel the heating is enough, use a suction cup to lift the screen. And then insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the LCD screen. This process will take time and be gentle with the screen. While pulling out the LCD screen, gently flip the screen to 180 degrees from the top to the bottom. Next, disconnect the LCD connector plug. And now you can free the screen from the body. Next, eject the SIM tray. Next, undo 23 screws on the frame. Next, use a plastic car pry tool or picker to create a gap between the frame and the housing. And then gently move around the edge to release the plastic clips on the frame. Next, detach the midframe from the back housing. Now you can separate the back car housing and the midframe body. Next, disconnect the battery connector. Next, disconnect the main flex cable from the bottom. Next, disconnect both speaker plugs from the charging port board. Next, gently using a tweezer, pull out the networking charging port board from the body. Next, place and secure the new charging port board on the body. Next, secure both speaker plugs to the board. Next, secure the main flex cable end to the board. Next, connect the battery plug. Next, clamp the back housing to the mid frame. Ensure all clips are secured. Next, insert 23 screws into the frame. Next, connect the LCD screen plug. Next, turn on the device for testing. Next, secure the screen by adding adhesive. For this, you can use pre-cut screen adhesive or B7000 glue on the edges. Next, slide the screen from the bottom to the top. Gently press on the edges to secure the screen on the frame. Finally, we are adding binding clips to fasten the LCD screen. Leave it for some time and remove it. If not, use some rubber bands to tie the screen to the body. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.